1809, January 4th. As a child, I would work on a farm. Till one day.
Waylon.
Till one day. My father left. I poked my eyes out with a needle. I became blind. I had to wait 7 years till I could go to school. Once I did, I spent years trying to invent something that would help people, and I did. It's called the Braille alphabet. It helped lots of people. I graduated institution in... When I graduated institution, I became a teacher. I was very happy. Some of my quotes were, "The legend is power. I am no legend. I am who I am. And I live without saying." I died 1852, January 4th.